Political advisor to Kaduna State Governor was at the assembly to discuss issues that will bring development in the state as well as congratulate the speaker for his re-emergence. Speaker Amina Abdullahi Shegeli urged the political advisor to carry everybody along, irrespective of the political differences. He said that oppositions add color to democracy, hence the need to work together in moving Kaduna State to the next level.
We are united for the common good of the people of Kaduna State.
The political advisor Ben Kure appreciated the leadership of the assembly, assuring them of his commitment to ensure political development in the state.
Basically, is to have a window of collaboration and a nexus of partnership so that we can enhance or build more on the existing relationship of the legislative, executive, and the entire people of Kaduna State.
Speaker Amina Abdullahi Shegeli also granted audience to Women Mentoring and Leadership Initiative. Leader of the group, Florence Dia, said the initiative was founded in 2003 to create a sustainable platform that will prepare women for responsible and effective leadership, as well as promote peace and security.
They should look at those women who worked very hard for the party to achieve a lot in the state to give women appointment. We want more women in governance. It's only a woman who knows where the shoe is pinching. A man cannot know a woman's shoe is pinching.
A delegation from Kaduna State University also visited the speaker to inform him about the upcoming international conference that will dwell on working relationship between the legislature and the executive.
We are proud of him being part of academics before he joined politics, and we are also proud of the fact that what we are discussing essentially is something that has a relationship with his own key role in Kaduna State.
Former Speaker House of Representatives Gali Umar Naabba will be the keynote speaker during the conference. In Kaduna, Ahmad Umar Kudan, NTA News.